Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Mande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Kopijano Samayuktam Binda Banam Manoharam Vāñcā kalpataruvascha kipāsindhu vavacha Patitānaṁ pāvane bhavaiṣṇavebhyo namo namaḥ Mūkaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgaṁ laṅghaita giriṁ Yat kipātamahaṁ vande paramānanda mādhavam Vrindāvaitoṣite vaipiyāvai kesavasacha Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattvatvaihi Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Narancaiva Narottamam Devim Saraswati Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudira Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Chadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukto Bhakti Pramadaksha Jagodharana Deyam Sada Paribhavagna Bhavishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virenchanutam Saranyam Vitatiham Panotopal Bhavadipotam Bande Mahapurushate Charanarvindam Yat Pada Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bispuriji to Kimapiko Bodushua Dershi Purna Nuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhikamai Kada Pam Karosi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadaita Gadad Harasivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadaita Gadad Harasivasadihi Gaura Bhaktavinu Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulammita bhujau kanaka budato Shankirtanai kapitaru kamala yataksho Vishambaru dijabaru yugadharma palo Bande jagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibba Rupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Tada Sinitam Bhavanurupena sada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tobam bhagam Narayano priyamanango madapaharam Varanasipurapati bhajavi shanatham Vagi shajusha badane Lakshmi jasya cha bhakshasi jasya stehide sambhi tam nishingamaham bhaje Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare
Atha pite padam bujatayo prasadhales anukrihit evahi Janati tattam bhagavan mahinno नौच एकोपि चिरं विचिन्मना अथापिते पदाम्बुजद्वयो लेश प्रसाद अनुगृहित एव हि जानाति तत्यं भगवन् महिम्नो नौच एकोपि चिरं विचिन्मना। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड that preaching can be done both way, one is negative way, another is positive way. Negative way preaching is very fast, but result is very bad. But positive preaching, it is very slow. It takes long time. Gaudiya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Jagat Prabhupada, Jagadguru told, preaching can be done both way. One is negative way, another procedure is positive way. Negative way is very fast preaching, but result is not good. But positive preaching, it takes long time, very slowly. Like we learn in our childhood, slow but steady and win the race. Slow but steady, win the race. We learn it in our childhood. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Jagadguru writing in his Vaishnava ke, Prana Chajar Sehetu Prachar. Prabhupada writing in his words, in his Prana Chajar Sehetu Prachar. If there is at all life, then the question of preaching comes. If there is no life, dead body, mobile dead body, what is preaching? Why you are going for preaching? Mobile dead body, why? No saranagati, nothing. Popa speaking, prana chajar shetu pachar. If there is life, then at all the question of preaching coming. If there is no life, what you can preach? We cannot understand this meaning. We have life. We are living nature. By life, what do you mean? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in his Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda writing in his Kirtan, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda giving answer to this question. What is answer? Shikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. Follow. Shikhai Saranagati. You'll have to learn Saranagati. When your Saranagati is 100% perfect, then you are actually full of life, vigorous energy, as per spiritual description, not as per biological description. As per spiritual description, if you are 100% submission unto the lotus feet Gurupada, Padma Guru, Vaishnava, then and only then we can confess that you have life, otherwise not. In Upanishad also we know, Nayam Atma Balahinyan Alabhyam. In Upanishad we find this sloka. What is this? Nayam Atma Balahinyan Alabhyam. Atma-tattva-vastu can never be known. Atma-tattva-vastu can never be known by a weak personality. Nayam Atma Balahinyan Alabhyo. We already learned many times. Nayam Atma Prabhachan, Nayam Atma Prabhachanilabhyo. Na medhaya na bahuna sutena jam eva esha vrinite tena labhya tasya atma vibhrinite tonu sama. We hear it. Atma tattva can never be known by personal effort, by hearing, by speaking about atma tattva. All you can try, you cannot know. Nayam Atma Prabhachanayana Labhya. no medhaya. You have very nice, fine intellect. Still you cannot get entry. Atma tattva can never be known. Only they can know Atma tattva for whom Bhagavan giving visa. You are mine. Come on, you are mine. Bhagavan can say, you are mine. And I am yours. In that case, it is possible to know the secrecy. All, any kind of effort, money power, man power, educational power, any amount of power can come failure. So, Nayam Atma, Pala Hinena Labhya, mean those who are not sufficient chitbal, spiritual power, they cannot know. So, from different angle, we are going to understand it is not a certain, it is not so cheap thing, not so easy. So, in Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing his Kirtan, Shikhaya Saranagati Bhaktero Pran. Why Bhagavan Sri Krishna taking decision? Why Bhagavan going to take decision to send Uddhav? I am giving answer. Because Uddhav is a perfect personality. Uddhav is a sober personality. Uddhav is a catchy personality. Uddhav is a very, very super fine intelligence here. And what do you mean by intelligence? Many times I give answer before. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer to Uddhav. Uddhav. That he is intelligent. Who can try to get that nectar, amrita? Esha buddhi matam buddhi, manisha cha manishinam, jat satyam anrita neha, martena apnati amritam. He is actually intelligent. Those who can understand very carefully, the life is for 2 days. Well, I cannot waste my time. Only I can try my best by the mercy of Guru Bhargava to get the nectar, by the help of which I can enter into eternal life. Karo. Jivatma is eternal. But you cannot enter into eternal life. Follow. Jivatma, what is there inside your heart, is eternal. But we cannot enter into, because we are involved with Maya. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer to Uddhav. Esha buddhi matam buddhi. He is actually intelligent of among all intelligent people. Among all intelligent people, I can say he is actually intelligent. Who is trying his best to get the amrita, martena apnati. We know man is mortal. Man is mortal, any time can die. But It is also true that by this help of this body, I know man is mortal, you can die. But one point is 100% perfect, that by the help of this body, you can get your target. By the help of this body, even demigods, they like to take birth in India in human form. Even demigods are prayer in Bhagavatam there. We like to take birth in India in human form, because human form is a perfect form. That kind of sensitivity, everything there, ability also there, they are not utilizing. They can get the lotus feet of Bhagavan. Whereas demigods, naturally, demigods, they have great appliances in heavenly planet. In heavenly planet, naturally, there are so many appliances. Different kind of yogic power you have, demigods they have. Demigods, they have naturally this kind of power. Bhagavan give them. They can hear you from thousands of kilometers away. Suppose I am calling to Indra Maharaj. Oh, Indra Maharaj, he can hear from there. He need not any device to hear. He can hear. Follow. Like yesterday I was speaking, Indra Maharaj became angry. How no? Indra Maharaj is heaven. And in Bhojodham, those Bhojavasis, they are preparing. Indra can know that they are going to break, they are going to avoid me automatically. Those demigods can go anywhere. If sun god like to reach here, within no time, if sun god like to reach here, sun god is there. But sun god, personified sun god, can come here within no time, can come. You cannot go. You need to buy visa, passport, this, that, buy ticket, so many problems. They can go. So many facilities. They have no disease in their body. Very fresh body. No sweat. No sweat coming, no nothing. And they are not feeling tired. All these facilities there. Demigods. Those demigods, they have many facilities. If they want anything, part they can get. They like to give you something, immediately can give. This kind of advantage, this kind of facilities can increase their false ego. Oh, I am demigods. I am demigods. Oh. They don't know all the power given by Bhagavan. All the power given by Bhagavan. If Bhagavan is going to take her, it's all gone. Remember, na, that Ishopinatha, that, you know, many times I told, once there was a fighting among demigods and demigods and asura, but the asura was by chance defeated, and demigods, they are very, we are successful, we are powerful, they are speaking. They are speaking this way. Now, in that case, what happened? Indra Maharaj and all demigods, they are very puffed up. Oh, we are powerful. In the meantime, Bhagavan thinking they are foolish, number one. I am giving power to them and they think they are successful. Well, I can give them some teachings. Then Bhagavan, Parabrahma, going to reach at the gate of heaven. He is a peculiar animal. Peculiar. Chakya. Small. Then a heavenly demigods, they are searching. Who in heaven? In heaven, this kind of creature. Heaven is very nice place. This kind of creature, not a, we have never seen. What is peculiar type of, you know, jiva? But it's not jiva. It's Parabrahma, Bhagavan coming in this form. Then Indra Maharaj was informed, there is a peculiar element coming in. Huh? Where? You go and take information, all report you give me. He's sending, you know, Agnidev. Agnidev, fire. Agnidev going, hey, who you are? Where from you are coming? Agnidev, who you are? I like to know who you are. You don't know me. I am Agnidev. Everybody, whole world know me. I am powerful Agnidev. Everybody know. What you can do? What is the power? I can burn anything. Oh, really? You can burn anything? Well, I can burn anything. Whole world you can burn. Okay, he is going to give one straw and grass, dry grass. You burn it. Oh, he's burning. He's speaking. He is applying his full force, but cannot burn. What is this? I can burn everything. But Agni can burn everything? It is true? Is it true? No. According to the desire of Bhagavan, like Hiranyakasipu wanted to burn Prahlad Maharaj. Hiranyakasipu wanted to burn Prahlad Maharaj by fire. Harika. Is the sister of Hiranyakasipu. Harika is the sister of Hiranyakasipu. She is having this kind of benediction, boon, that if in fire she is going to sit, fire cannot do anything. This kind of benediction. If Harika going to enter into fire, fire cannot do. So Hiranyakasipu took decision, well, I can place the Hiranyakasipu, I can place Prahlad Maharaj in the lap of, I can place Prahlad in the lap of Harika, and I can set fire. Let me see how he is going to save. Then the fire was set, fire going. Prahlad Maharaj feeling very cool. Prahlad Maharaj very cool. No problem, no fire, nothing. Harika, she is enjoying the benediction that fire cannot touch her, but she is burning today. Because she is doing opera. Prahlad Maharaj Vaishnav, she is going to take Prahlad to burn this opera. So the all benediction finish. Ayu, Sriyo, Yasho, Dharmo, Lokana, Asishevacha, Hunting, Sriyangse, Sarvani, Mahadatukrama. If you are going to commit offense unto the lotus feet of Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava, you can lose all everything. You can lose your health, you can lose your beauty, everything, all your mind, everything. Educational consciousness, all. Or at all your father, forefather, grandmother giving blessing, I bless you. All blessing can also go away. Suppose my grandmother giving blessing, long ago. Some Brahman, Vaishnav bless, all finished. Are you, your lifespan can also reduce. Are you, Sriyo, Yaso, Dharmo, Lokana, Asiseva, Hunting, Sirangsi, Sarvani, all good qualities, whatever good there inside your heart, all finish. So when Prahlad Maharaj is Vaishnav, great Vaishnav, Harika going to commit apraad, so Harika burning. So not that we cannot pass this remark that fire can burn anything. It is our general experience. We know fire, but not that all. It is not. So fire cannot burn that straw piece. I mean the grass. Then Indra Maharaj, then Agnidev going to Indra to give report, is a peculiar jiva. When I ask, he is asking, what is your identity? Not giving anything. At the same time, if I am fire god, he give me chance to burn one piece I couldn't burn. What do you say? Yes. Then Indra Maharaj going to say, send Pavandev, wind, the goddess of wind, is going there. Hey, who you are? Where from you are coming? Who you are? Are everybody know me, my name is Pavandev. Pavandev, what is your specialty? I can blow everything all away, all total creation. Oh, really? You can blow everything. So you just, I give you this piece of straw, you try to blow with whole power, trying. Cannot. Finally defeated. Going to report to Indra. Indra is Indradev. Going to report to Indra Maharaj. Indra Maharaj feeling tension. What happened? Where from this creature coming? Then sending water god. All failure. Same thing. Finally, when Indra Maharaj take Finally, Indra Maharaj coming personally to survey the situation. Indra Maharaj said, let me go. They are speaking like this. Let me go to survey the situation personally. Really so? The Jivatma there. Going to talk. Indra Maharaj come, going to talk. They vanish. Where gone? Vanish. In the meantime, in the space, Indra Maharaj is going to hear some aerial voice. Who is talking? He watching Bhagavati Devi, Jogmaya, Bhagavati Devi, with eight hands. Bhagavati Devi speaking. Indra Maharaj looking, Bhagavati Devi is a knowledge, personified knowledge. Who is that creature you know? Who? Indra asking who? It's Parabrahma. He is Paratpara Akhilesha Parabrahma coming in this form to test you. Because you are expressing false ego. Now Uma Devi from sky. Indra watching, Uma Devi speaking. He is Parabrahma, Paratpara Akhileshwar. We are all powerful by His power. Whatever function going on in infinity world, all by the power of that Parabrahma. Oh, really? Yes. To break your false ego, to break your false ego is coming. This way, we know that nothing possible without the help of Parabrahma. Anyway, I come to my topics. Prana chajar sehitu prachar. If you have life, then the question of preaching coming. What I mean to say, the preaching by Kamsa, preaching by Shishupal, preaching by Jarasandha, they are also preaching. Agasur, Bakasur, it's one kind of important. Preaching mean, suppose there is somebody going to throw bomb into one place, then immediately it can come in newspaper. Oh, there was one bomb thrown by somebody, he was caught red-handed by the policeman. This one news can come. In childhood, I learned one thing. My teacher teaching. But my son, my student, hear me. When a dog going to bite a man, when a dog going to bite a man, it is not news, it is usual. When a man going to bite a dog, then this becomes news. When a man going to bite a dog, it becomes news. Always newspaper. Fallacy. So, Kamsa going to attack. Okay, very good. So the news spreading everywhere. Oh, there was one such super personality, Krishna. Kamsa doing so much initiative to kill, but could not kill. Kamsa was killed himself. It is also one kind of preaching. But the news spreading, na? It's preaching, na? But the preaching of Jashodama, preaching by Jashodama, Nanda Baba, preaching by coward boys, is preaching, it is very secret. Very secret, don't ask. Nobody can get entry. Nobody can get entry into the intricate matter. What kind of love? What is this? What is the relationship, Krishna? So how preaching? That is why this preaching is very rare. This preaching is so slow, so sophisticated preaching that in this world, this kind of preaching is rare. We know our big Guru Bharga, they are going in preaching field to preach something. But it is the instruction of Prabhupada. It is the instruction of Prabhupada. Whenever you are going in preaching field, you should first take all the lessons by Mahaprabhu. All the tests before taking all lessons of Mahaprabhu. I am going to ignore the teachings of Mahaprabhu. I can go to preach. Not that. Prabhupada speaking, at all, if you are going to take all the teachings of Mahaprabhu, you are going to take preparation. First of all, you realize something, you can go for preaching. You have no realization, what you can preach? Dry philosophy, blah, 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 blah. Who man care to hear your dry philosophy and lecture? We have no time to hear in your lecture. This way, the preaching is so slow. And it was the general instruction of Prabhupada. It is a general instruction of Prabhupada. Whenever you are going in preaching field, you must speak about Atma-tattva, not Prem-tattva. You'll have to speak all around. Because common men, they are all common men, idiot. They're busy with man, woman, they're enjoying Atmatatta. To make them free, to at least to make them free from material clutcher. Follow? At least to make them free from material clutcher, you can speak basic thing, Atmatatta, not Prematatta. Rupanuga bhajan is not a matter of preaching. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing boldly. Those who are speaking, come to me. I can teach you Rasatatta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he is a cheater, fraud. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Be sure he is a fraud. Come, I can teach you Rasatatta. No, it can never be taught. It's automatically fact. So, Prabhupada speaking, whenever you go anywhere preaching field, you must basically use the Atmatatta. To increase their consciousness. They can grow their consciousness. Gradually they feel attraction for Guru Vaishnava. They can come, approach Guru Vaishnava. They can watch their etiquette, everything, take shelter. Adau Guru Padasraya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. I can explain tomorrow this sloka. This way you can. But one point I'm bound to confess. That then why Mahaprabhu going to preach? Why preach? Mahaprabhu never preach. I mean, sadopasya siman dhitamanuja kavai pranaitam. This sloka. And also this, see, Mahaprabhu going to teach all his very secret indication of bhajan. Hello.
Shavakti bhyo shudyam nijo bhajana mudram padisham sachaitanya kingme punarapidishwar yaswati padam.
What is this? Sanskrit kirtan refina? Shavakti bhyo shudyam nijo bhajana mudram upadisham. What is this? It is also one kind of secret preaching, right or not? Mahaprabhu going to unveil, Mahaprabhu going to unveil the mystery of Raganuga Bhajan. Very mystery, secret. Outsider cannot understand. This is also preaching. But not preaching among common mass. It is also preaching about
Shabhakti Bhyoshud, Shabhakti Bhyoshudhyam, Nija Bhajanamudram Padisham. Sachaitanya kingme punarapidishwar yaswati padam.
When that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can again show the lotus feet, when we can see the rear from Brahma Sankarya, when we can, Dishwar yaswati, when he can show the lotus feet. Who wanted to unveil, who Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the way wanted to unveil all the mystery of bhajan. All the mystery of bhajan. Very secret. By his own behavior, by his own bhajan mode, by his bhava. Time to time I discussed already. Again, Gaur Purnima coming. I can discuss overall discussion. Yeah, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was trying his best. How Chaitanya Mahaprabhu trying his best. And Rupa Goswami Pad also speaking, no? Huh? What Rupa Goswami said? Anarpita charing chirat karanaya uttarina kalau samarpayata unnato ujjara san sabakti sriyam harihi purada sundara dhuti kadamba sandivita sada hidai kandare spurutva si sachinan. What is this? What Rupa Goswami Pad wanted? Anarpita charun. Tomorrow I can discuss. At a time all complicacy, you cannot understand. All at a time. Anarpita charinjira. What is not given before is rare. That Mahaprabhu wanted to give the treasure. Unnata ujjara. What is this? This preaching? But this preaching is very restricted preaching, very secret preaching, very motivated preaching. Because It is not the desire of Mahaprabhu that each and everybody can know. Follow. I can prove it. Not that I am speaking some dry philosophy. I can prove it. I can prove it from Chaitanya Charitamrita. You can remember Chaitanya, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. In Bengali, you don't know Bengali. Jahar lagi kohite bhoy sejoni da jane. Jahar lagi kohite bhoy sejoni na jane. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. I like to speak something very deep philosophy, Siddhanta Vichar. But if those common people, those who are jackal and dog, and oot and camel, common people, they are compared with camel, dog, jackal, fox, they are compared. Or leopardo. If they are at all not going to understand the deep philosophy, I become very happy because I am not speaking for them. Follow? Krishnadas Goswami is going to express this deep concern. Krishnadas Goswami is going to express this deep concern. I fear. I pray. If these common people are not going to understand what I mean to say about the deep philosophy, I am very happy. Because I am speaking for those, the elevated, they can understand. They are jackal and, they are jackal and dog, they are camel, fox, leopardo. Yeah, let them busy with material things. They cannot understand. Really so? When I am speaking high philosophy, who is going to hear? If I arrange some Mataji can dance here, very nicely, all prasadam, everybody can come. But it is not my desire. You don't know my heart. It is not my desire that all people can come to me. Restricted. Even so many times it happens so. Somebody coming, I say, hey, you go. You go away, go everyone. No, you need not stay. They know. I drive him away. You cannot stay. If you stay, I cannot speak Harikatha. I am not memorizing Harikatha. Harikatha coming from heart. So I cannot remember. You go. I cannot lose my contact. I am going to lose my contact with my, Guru Bharga. You go away. So, it was that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami was expressing deep concern about common people. About common people, if they at all going to understand something, they can go and misuse. The sahajiya, those material people, if they at all understand something, by chance, they can go and misuse. Tomorrow I can say how people they are going to. I am in Vyasasan. I am not speaking lie. How they are going to misuse this divine knowledge? How they are going to take undue advantage of Diksha from Gurudev? You know, I am the disciple of Bhakti Raka Siddhartha. Really? Come, I wash your lotus feet. This is the situation. Everybody likes to take money, position, rank. Nobody likes to speak about their absolute truth. This is the situation. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to send Uddhavji Maharaj. Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to send Uddhavji Maharaj with a very nice target. Bhagavan Sri Krishna understand Uddhav is the right personality. And it is also secret. I can discuss tomorrow also. Today I have no time, I have to speak this way. Very deep philosophy. So, this kind of very secret philosophy, secret bhava, secret mood, what Mahaprabhu wanted to expose in front of us, wanted to unveil the mystery of bhajan, very rare. I would say, this is also one kind of preaching, but very secret preaching. It is not the desire of Mahaprabhu that outside common people, cats and dogs can roam. Otherwise, why Mahaprabhu going to, discuss this top secret matter of Radha Govinda Prema Vilas. I mean the love affair between Radha Govinda and Gopikas. Why Mahaprabhu going to enter into solitary castle? Why? If at all it can be expressed, if at all it can be preached, if at all it can be preached openly, then why Mahaprabhu going to enter into Gambira temple with only Rai Ramananda Sarvadamata? That is my question. Nobody can give answer. So surely it is very secret, but still, I would say, it is also one kind of preaching by Mahaprabhu among his pure devotees. They must get this kind of opportunity, the excellent opportunity. They should be given this kind of excellent opportunity, which is not open to all. This kind of opportunity should be given. So, I would say, 100%, that is the mood of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Also, I can show, is the mood of Krishna. Krishna means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sri Krishna and Sri Krishna Chaitanya also. Who is Krishna? He is Krishna Chaitanya. So, same mood. There, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express by his, you know, on etiquette, acharan, everything, mood, bhava. Here, Krishna is taking another way. What is the way? Krishna is going to send his representative, not representative. Actually, everybody know that Uddhava is a disciple of Brihaspati. You say, na? Everybody speaking, na? Yes or no? Everybody speaking, but it is written in Bhagavatam. Uddhava is a disciple of Brihaspati. But I say, Uddhava is a disciple of Krishna. 100% I can prove. From Brihaspati is going to learn something. But actual guru of Uddhava is Krishna. Nobody knows. Krishna very, very carefully going to give some instruction to Uddhava so that Uddhava can go to Brajadham and according to time and circumstances can represent himself on my behalf to give my message in what situation. They think, because Bhajavasi, they think Krishna is very way. Bhajavasi, they think Krishna now going to Mathura, Krishna going to lead his life majestic way. But Krishna saying, I am always niskinchan. Always I am niskinchan, I am crying for Bhajavasi, but the situation is, but situation cannot, you know, allow me to go back to Brajadham. Situation cannot allow me to go back to, but I am crying. I am staying in Brajadham. But Brajavasi think, now Krishna gone to Mathura, very sophisticated place, there Krishna, maybe not, Krishna now leading majestic life. All wrong. I am dying. Like Brajavasi, they are dying in my separation. I am also going to die in their separation. But what to do? I have my some responsibility, duty I have. I have some responsibility, what to do? The situation cannot allow me to go to Brajadham. Come on. After a long time of operation, those, you know, Jadavgan, they are now by chance getting free from Kamsa. Kamsa just gone. And the, you know, political situation and social situation is very sensitive now. I have to establish, no? I have to give stability. Social situation, political situation, economical situation, all unstable. Now, Kamsa just gone. I have to stay here and I have to arrange everything to give stability everything. After that, you know, because now no possible. And also, my father and mother, for a long time, idiot Kamsa going to put them in jail. Idiot Kamsa going to put his own father, Ugrasen, into jail. In old age, they are crying. And they are almost, you know, half dead. Because in jail, what kind of, you know, operation, you know? What kind of treatment? So my father, mother, I mean, Vasudev Devaki, they are already in jail for a long time. How it looks, just now, after the festival is over, and Kongso, you know, after killing Kongso, I can go back. My father, mother can go. My father, mother can die immediately. I mean, Vasudev Devaki. For a long time after they are getting free, have the chance to kiss me, to stay with me. But now if I go, you know, it's not good. And also, Nanda Baba, what is the situation I can speak after? Now, preliminary situation, why Krishna going to send Uddhav? This is the reason. Uddhav can go, Uddhav is the right person. And one secret reason I already told, it is also one kind of preaching mood of Krishna. I already told. Perhaps you forget yesterday I told. It one kind of very secret reason that Krishna wanted to send the right representative there. And Uddhav now going to Brajadham with a mood to make them understand the situation, to settle down the problem. To give some consolation. But Krishna is sure. Uddhav going there, I am a knowledgeable personality, I am Tattabhi. But Uddhav can go, can get a nice lesson from my father, mother, Jasodama, Nanda Baba, all coward boys, all from all Grajagopis, can get a nice lesson, can get a feedback. And show, oh, I have nothing, no knowledge I have. What kind of love they have. So Uddhav can learn everything. Follow. Brajavasi, they can teach Uddhav. Uddhav going to teach them, but Brajavasi can teach him, tease him. Uddhav can catch everything, and somehow, anyway, Uddhav, after some time, Uddhav going to come back, and that mood of Vatsalya Bhav, this mood of Shakya Bhav, this mood of Parakya Bhav, Madhur Ras, can be spread among, somebody can know. So Krishna is very clever. This is also one kind of preaching mood. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express his mood separate way. But here Krishna also is very clever. He want to, I know, it is one kind of preaching, but very secret preaching. A very secret, but not open to all. But it's also one kind of preaching. That mood of Nanda Yasovati Maya, I mean Vatsalya Bhav, unique, tremendous. Never nobody in this creation can know this kind of Vatsalya Prema is possible with Krishna. How? How possible? This can be spread. Also, Shakya Rasa, Shakha, I mean, it can be spread. Anyway, Uddhav coming back, Uddhav, somebody can ask Uddhav, Uddhav can give an answer. This way, this way, all secret bhava of Brajabhumi, which is very secret, like the treasure is under the lock and key of very, very secret key, lock and key, like in the steel almira or iron almira. So many lock. We know double lock, but it is how many lock we can say. We say double lock, Maharaj. Nobody can. But there is how many lock? Nobody can steal. Nobody can steal forcefully. There's so many lock. We have double lock, but there's so many lock. So, Uddhavji Maharaj, there is every possibility that Uddhav can come back and speak with all Jadavas and everybody who are friendly with him. I can speak about about his personal experience, which is one kind of preaching. That is the mood of Krishna. Yesterday, for 2-3 days only I am discussing one sloka. It takes more time, one sloka only.
Vrishinam salmato mantri krishnasya daitaho sakha shishyo brihaspatihe shakshat uddhavo buddhisattamah.
Buddhisattama. All word I was explaining gradually. Now, buddhisattama means fine intelligentsia. To has very, very nice perception power, very sensitive mood. Very sensitive mood. Uddhava is so sensitive, so intelligent, that he is the right personality to grasp all the mood of Nanda Baba, Yashoda Ma, cowherd boys, I mean friends of Krishna, all the Vrajagopis is the right personality. He can. That's why Krishna is taking trouble to send Uddhava. For a long time, Krishna feeling pain inside heart. For a long time, Krishna feeling pain inside heart that I am not doing justice with Brajavasis. For a long time, I am coming from Brajadam and I was sent to Gurukul. There also, it took long time. And those Brajavasis almost, they are dead. They are going to die. I should not be so merciless. I should not be so merciless as to not sending message. At least, I should send message. I should not be so merciless as to, you know, keep silence without sending any message, anything. With this mood, Krishna now taking decision, and one day, long time Krishna thinking, now one day, Krishna, by chance, in, you know, calculating, I think Uddhava is the right personality. In the meantime, Uddhava coming in front of Krishna. In fact, Uddhava is always an in fact, Uddhava is always staying with Krishna all the time. All the time, during bhojan, during sleeping, massage the leg, during playing, Krishna playing so many water games, this, that, with Uddhava is always there. There is no restriction, there is no restriction for Uddhava. So intimacy. So now, Uddhava coming, in the same time, Krishna by chance was thinking about him. Krishna was thinking that, Krishna was calculating that time about how and whom to send. And Brajadam, in the meantime, Uddhava come. Then, Krishna thinking, is the right personality. Come on, Uddhava, come on. I have some pain inside my heart. I have some secret pain inside my heart, I like to tell you. You come. They are going to enter into solitary castle and Krishna going to sit, Uddhava sitting. Now with tears rolling down his cheeks, Krishna going to catch the lotus hand of Uddhava. Lotus hand of Krishna, but it is also, I can say, lotus hand of Uddhava. Krishna going to take the hand of Uddhava and going in his lap. My friend, you are my heart. Nothing secret in front of you. In fact, I am going to die because I am feeling a tremendous pain of separation from Brajavasis. And those Brajavasis, they are also feeling such a pain which is inexplicable. Beyond description, I find no solution at present. If I go back to Brajadam, it is not good. Because just now Kongso died, I am going to arrange everything, economical situation, social situation, political, all unstable. And due to the operation, due to the operation of Kamsa, all Jadava, most of them flying here and there. Now when they get information, Kamsa died, they are again coming back. Most of the Jadava, in fear of most of the Jadava, they are going away from the kingdom of Kamsa. In fear of Kamsa, when Kamsa is going to do operation, now again they are coming back. Krishna speaking. All they are coming back from outside country, different, they are going to hide because Kamsa can kill. Now the question of rehabilitation. Question of rehabilitation. They have to make house, everything, their setup should be there. Rehabilitation. What to do? And my father, mother, just now free from jail. Now if I mercilessly go away to Vrajadham, they can die. This is a system. Also, after Kamsa, after killing Kamsa, Krishna thinking that if I go back to Vrajadham, then Jarasandha can take decision to attack Vrajadham. Because I am there in, if I am at all there in Vrajadham, then Jarasandha can take information by spy. Spy, you know, spy. Jarasandha can take information by spy where I am. If he finds I am in Vrajadham, then he can attack with all ammunition, all, you know, firing instrument, everything, attack. Vrajadham is a very nice place. There is no, you know, ford so that I can fight with them. Ford means protection. I know nothing. They are village men, they are very plain hearted. All, you know, if Jarasandha is going to attack them with their Gomatas, it's not good. So Mathura is a nice place. And if at all I am going to bring my father, mother, Nanda Yasoda here in Mathura, it is also not good. Because if there, how I can give treatment? Because my treatment with my Yasoda Nanda Baba is totally exclusive. That kind of treatment is obsolete here in Mathura. Follow? At a time, two father, mother, two parents, two, and one father, mother, one father. How I can balance adjustment? Not good. And also, when Nanda Baba going to speak, when Nanda Baba going to speak, well, you go. Try to remember. When Kamsa was killed, after that, when Brajavasis, they are going to take preparation to go back to their Vrajadham. Try to understand, don't forget. When they are taking preparation to go back to Vrajadham, then Nanda Baba requesting Krishna, my Lala, Lala, they are speaking Lala. Lala, now you can go back, come. Krishna, with tears rolling down his cheeks, speaking, Father, actually, I have so many responsibilities here. At present, I cannot go. So I can come to visit you. Try to understand the language. Krishna not speaking, after someday I can go back to you. Language, you see, very sophisticated. Krishna speaking, after some time, after executing my duty, I can go to visit you. What is this? What is the meaning of this language? Visit? Visit mean? Very sensitive language. So, what's Krishna speaking, I am reading. That gati no bo drashtu me swamu vidayo sruhidam sukham. It is Sanskrit, I like to explain. Gati no bo drashtum eswamo vidhayo sruhidam sukham. My mean, after settlement here in Mathura Dham, because turmoil, you know, up and down. Turmoil situation. So I can find some stability here. After the problem is solved, then I can go. That's why Krishna using this word, Gyatino, all my relatives, Jadavas, all Jadavas, Gyatino, Bo,
drashtum ishvamo vidhayo shruhidam sikham. Gatino bo, you are my, you know, relative means father and mother. Nanda Baba Yashodama. Gatino bo drashtum ishvamo. I can go to see all Vrajavasis, you and my mother Yashodama, your father. Drashtum ishvamo. In future, very near future, I can go. Vidhayo, after finding some solution. Vidhayo, shuhidam sukham. After finding some solution here, then try to understand the language. Drashtum eshvamo, to visit. Nanda Baba thinking, what is the language? Nanda Baba thinking, my Lala not speaking, I can go back. Speaking this language. Then Nanda Baba immediately understanding the really the situation of Mathura Dham is very bad. All countrymen, they are in problem. And all relatives, all Jadavas, they are in problem. So after finding solution, after settlement, then Krishna can come to visit me. Nanda Baba thinking, he is speaking, can come to visit me. We relative, father, mother, all relative. What is the meaning? According to that, Nanda Baba thinking, very intelligent, Nanda Baba thinking, it must be the plan of Krishna that he cannot come back to us. He has so many responsibility and not speaking. Father, you can come to Mathura very often. What is the language you try to understand? Not speaking, really. Sometime you are speaking, nah? All you really. You can come again, eh? You can come again, nah? See off. When you are going to see off, you can come again, nah? Speaking. But Krishna not speaking this way. What is this? Nanda Baba calculating. Krishna not speaking, you can come to Mathura again, not speaking. Then Nanda Baba could realize very easily, then it must be the planning of Krishna to keep us in Brajadham. Because I told you, some beauty of Brajadham is just fitting in Brajadham, not in Mathura. Follow. The beauties of Brajadham is just fitting in Brajadham, not fitting in Mathura. Follow what I say. This very secret thing. So Nanda Baba wanted to check his emotion. He was going to break his heart immediately according to the desire of Krishna, because the desire of Krishna is the desire of Vrajavasi. Nanda Baba going to break his heart, but still somehow wanted to check up. Okay. If Krishna want to think that way, okay, no problem. That's why Nanda Baba not going to start. Nanda Baba surely not going to start argument. Why? Why you are not going back? You told me, your mother crying, come. According to the reason, okay, you stay. This is the situation. And now, you see, long time over, Krishna feeling sigh, Krishna thinking, I should do justice with the Vrajavasi. I am not doing justice. At least I should send some message. What is my condition? They are crying, they are going to die. I am acting like heartless. What is this? Now, by chance, Uddhava in the meantime entered the room. My friend, come on, I was just thinking about you. And you come, sit in the room. And going to take the hand of Uddhav, his own hand. Uddhav, actually you are my heart. Today I like to speak about my painful situation. Unbearable, I cannot bear anymore. If some sensitive issue, if some very sensitive issue, you are feeling pain, if you share your friend with your friend, then you can feel some free. Suppose you have some pain,
inside your heart. Suppose you get your bosom friend, you can speak all your pain. If you are going to speak out your pain, then you can share your pain, you can feel little bit free. There is a system in the material world. Follow? That is a system in material world. When you are feeling pain, if you by chance find somebody you can share your pain with, then you feel free. Okay. So long there was one stone on my heart. A stone blockage. Now I speak something, now my heart is free. Follow? Now Krishna going to speak all about the best sensory issue. Bhagavan says, the second sloka I am going to read. Tamaho Bhagavan Pristam Bhaktam Ekantinam Kachit Grihitva Panina Panim Prapanna Arti Hara Haro Harihi. What speaking? Tamaho Bhagavan Pristam Bhaktam Ekantinam Kachit Grihitva Panina Panim Prapanno Arti Haro Harihi. Very nice. What? Tam Aho. Now Krishna is going to speak. Tam Aho Bhagavan. Tam to Uddha. Now in nobody there, in a solitary room, Krishna went to speak to Uddhav all about his heart. Tamaho, tamaho Bhagavan prestham bhaktam ekantinam kachit grihitva panina panim prapanna arti haro harihi. What? Tamaho. Krishna going to Uddhav. Uddhav. Because Uddhav is prestham. Prestham means totally harmonized with my heart. Uddhav is totally harmonized with my heart. Uddhav is totally harmonized with my heart. Prestham. Prestham, you know? Prestham, you know? I wrote one book, Prabhupada Prestho. You know, with Bhakti Vilas Chitta Goswami. One book last I give you. Bengali, if you understand Bengali, you can go mad. What is the deep relationship between Prabhupada and Maharaj, Kunjada. Follow. Here you see, Tam Aho, Krishna going to speak to Uddhav, but the Uddhav, again we like to explain, again, Sukhdev Goswami like to clarify this point. Sukhdev Goswami want to speak, so many titles given before. First sloka, we already read, Brishi Inam, you know, this sloka, first sloka, Brishinam Sanmato Mantri Krishnasho Daitaho Shaka Shisho Brihaspatehe Shakshad Uddhava Buddhishattama. That we read already. So many titles I was explaining. Here also, another title, Presto, totally harmonized with heart. Bhaktam Ekantinam, there can be countless devotees. Countless devotees in the infinity world, who can say? But Uddhav is not like that. Uddhav ekantino. Uddhav is very secret devotee who is going to take information all about my heart. All. There is nothing secret. There is nothing secret in front of Uddhav. Krishna cannot speak. Tomorrow I can discuss it. Snigdasya sishyasya gurava gujyam api uto. I can discuss tomorrow. Today no time. Time going. Bhaktam ekantinam kachit. Kadachit, by chance, one day Krishna going to take, you know, Uddhav into a solitary room, going to take the hands of Uddhav and going to speak all about his own secret. Heart, pain. Grihitva panina panim. Pani means hands. Krishna going to take the hands of Uddhav and going to rub and speaking. Panina panim. Grihitva panina panim. Mean catching the hand of Uddhav with his own hand. Grihitva panina panim. Prapannarti haro hari. Prapannarti haro hari mean. Prapannarti haro hari mean. Anybody. Prapannarti haro hari. This word I am going to explain. Prapanno means those who are surrendered Prapanna Arti Haro Hari mean those who are going to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Krishna due to some problem, Krishna is going to solve this problem. Follow? Prapanna Arti Haro? Due to some problem, situation created, oh, Krishna, you are my shelter, please now look. Prapanna Arti Haro, Krishna immediately going to save. Like Gajendra, I already told, Gajendra crying, Bhagavan immediately coming. Immediately, within no time, so coming. And going to save. Gajendra was prapanna, Gajendra was crying, na? Artho jigyasi artharthi chogyani. Tomorrow, at a time, if I discuss so many people, I am like to discuss with big field of discussion. Artho jigyasi, artho jigyasu artharthi chogyani. I can speak diva. Gajendra is artho, in problem. Follow. Parikshit Maharaj and Arjun is jigyasu. Question, jigyasu, I can speak tomorrow.
Tamahu Bhagavan Prishtam Bhaktam Ekantinam Kachit Grihitva Panina Panim Prapannarti Haro Hari.
Bhagavan, Prapannarti Haro. Anybody going to Krishna? Krishna, say, immediately Krishna going to find solution. Immediately Krishna going to find it. No time within no time. Prapannarti Haro Hari.
Vaisa going to speak his own heart. Going to open his own heart in front of Buddha.
What speaking? Uddhav, I have one seva you will have to do. You have one seva, very secret seva you will do. I think you are the right personality. What seva?
Uddhavo brajam shommu prityurna prityamabha gopina madhya biyogadhim mat sandeshwair vimochayu.
What speaking? Gachodbhava. Gacho Uddhava. Hey Uddhava, please go to Brajadham. Why?
Gacho Uddhava, Brajam, Shommo, Pritrorna, Pritimavahan, Gopina, Madhyogadhin, Matsandeshwair, Bimochaya. Gacho Uddhava, Brajam, Shommo, Pritir, no, Pritimavaha, Gopinam, Mad Vyagadhin, Mad Sandeshwair, Bimochaya.
Very, very secret thing, very sensitive thing. Uddhav, I find no solution. Only, I think, if I send you with some message to Brajavasis, like my father, mother, you will have to go and you will have to find some solution, but no solution. You have to give consolation to them. They are almost dying due to my separation. Gacho Uddhava. Gacho means it is not direct, instant. You go. Not this. Gacho Uddhava means it's polite request. Gacho Uddhava means it's not that, you go. Not that. Polite, very polite request. Gacho Uddhava. Please go. A painful situation. Gachod Bhava Brajam, you have to go to Brajadham. Pityurna Pritimava. First of all, speaking about our father mother. Our father mother, I mean Nanda Baba Yashoda Mahesh. I cannot think. If I think, some sensation coming in my body. So you have to go. Our father mother means Krishna wants to say, my father mother is also your father mother. No. Sajaya hidaya kandare spurutu ba, sachinandana, sajaya hidaya kandare spurutu no. No mane asmakam hidaya. In Sanskrit you say no. No mean asmakam hidaya, in our hidaya. Or when you say bo, spurutu bo, jusmakam hidaya, all inside your heart. In Sanskrit, asmakam, jusmakam. This too. Very sophisticated language. Sanskrit is so sophisticated that you can go mad. So sophisticated. Slight pronunciation will make mistake, meaning change. In the whole universe, there is no such pure language like Sanskrit. Follow. So, Gacchat Bhava, Brajam Somma. Somma means, again, Krishna time to time want to use one title. Already previous slide, Bhakto, Prestham, first of all speaking, in the second slok also I told Krishna, Prestham, Bhakto Mekantinam, all title. And here in third slok, Gacchat Bhava, Brajam Somma. He was the sober personality, Somma. Somma also meaning by the darshan of somebody. By the darshan of somebody, if people are dancing, so nice, you coming, it's called Somma. By the darshan of somebody, if the whole people become very happy, Somma. His looking, his appearance, his soft behavior, his etiquette, just catching for public, everybody. Follow? It's called Somma. Somma this meaning. So Gacchat Bhava, Brajan Somma, you are Somma. Because all Brajavasis, they can see you, na? Krishna thinking, all Brajavasis, when they are going to see you, they can be very happy. By your appearance, by only your appearance and behavior, you can make them happy. Little bit. You know, though I know by my separation, they are already dying, but anyway, when they are going to look you, by your appearance, by your darshan, you can make them happy. Because it is just like Krishna. Sanatana Goswami writing, Sanatana Goswami in his commentary writing, what Sanatana speaking, what Jiva Goswami speaking, what this Maharaj speaking, whole life you will have to discuss. All they are discussed. Sanatana Goswami speaking, actually, Uddhava, when moving all around, suppose they are doing first this seva, that seva. Sanatana Goswami speaking, yeah, Uddhava, by his own appearance, going to satisfy public. When somebody watching Uddhava running here, for some official job, maybe for personal job, running, if somebody watching, they become very happy. Happy. By the appearance of Uddhava, everybody feeling happy. Sanatana Goswami writing, when Uddhava inside palace or outside, some Jadava watching, Uddhava going there. Very happy. By the looking, by watching Uddhava, that is the meaning of Somma. That is the meaning of one word. I am meaning so many different Somma. Our Prithir no Pitimaba, our father, mother. Prithir no Pitimaba. To find some solution, keep some, you know, consolation of our father, mother. Our mean, Krishna speaking, my father is also your father. You are not different from me. So, it is your, you know, it is your duty, you can go. I cannot go, you see the situation. Situation cannot permit me to go. So, Pitir no Piti Mabaha, and also one secret thing, there's Gopikas. Uddhava having some idea. Not that Uddhava have no idea. Already Uddhava have some idea. What is the Gopi Prem? But that cannot be spoken in front of public. Krishna speaking, specially Gopinam Mat Biyogadvim Mat Sandaswair Bimochayo. Those Gopika, they are going to discover themselves in the ocean of misery. In the full ocean of misery, unending ocean. So how to deliver them? How to save them? Uddhava, immediately you have to take some message from me for consolation. You can go and speak them very secretly. Way, 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 way. wait for some time, I'm there. But very secret, it cannot be spoken in public.
Gopinam matpiyagathim matsandasair vimochaya.
You go and try to find yourself. Impossible, nobody can do.
I can explain tomorrow, Gopinam matpiyagathim, this sloka, this word.
I can explain from different angle, then I can move forward.
That is called Uddhav Sangbad, to go deep into Brajodham.
Now I discover inside Brajodham, I am with Uddhav and Krishna.
It's called actually hearing and speaking Harikatha.
When you can pass away,
your body is there, you can pass away. What is happening? That is called Harikatha.
Anyway, Athapite Padambujadayo, Prasada Lesa Unagrihitai, and Janati Tatyam Bhagavan Mahimno, Nacha Eka Opi Chiran Vichin Manaha. Vancha Kalpadurvasya Kipasindhubhavcha Patitanang Pavanibho Vaishnavya Namon.
For whole life, you will have to remember one topic I cannot speak many times. One time speak for up to your last breath, you can remember. Maybe I am not there in the world. And also you are going to leave your body. You have to think of it. This is the success of Harikatha. Follow what I say.
Vancha kalpadurvasya ke pasindh bhavacha patitanang pavane bho vaishnavyo namo.
Yesterday you mentioned there is a language in Vrindavan.
Huh?
There is a different language in Vrindavan.
Huh? Vrindavan language is separate.
No Sanskrit.
Not Sanskrit. Sanskrit. That time they are speaking Brajavasa. It is written in Sanskrit. Brajavasa is very sweet language. And only the language of Krishna and Brajavasis. I also sometimes speaking with Brajavasis when I am going to their home, speaking with Brajavasis, I just like child. I sit in their, you can say dirty bed, I am going to say. But outside I am not thinking. When I go to Brajadham, I am just like crazy. They love me, I love them. There is a love affair. And try to enter into this kind of deep philosophy. Don't think about body. Automatic body anyway going to. Body anyway going to leave you. Body is not you. Try to concentrate. Okay, Panchakala.